In the heavenly realm because we are united with Christ. We praise God for the glorious grace he has poured out on us who belong to his Son. He is so rich in kindness and grace that he purchased our freedom with the blood of his Son and forgave our sins. He showered his kindness on us along with all wisdom and understanding. The Spirit is God's guarantee that he will give the inheritance he promised and that he has purchased us to be his own people. He did this so that we would praise and glorify him. Let's do that this morning.
Thank you.
that you came and you died and that your blood has ransomed us. Thank you that that blood tore the veil and gives us access to God Almighty. We thank you, Father, for loving us that much. Pull us closer to your heart. Help us to understand a little more how great your love is for us. You are so good. You are so mighty. You are so kind. You are so worthy. You are so holy. You are so glorious. You are so magnificent. You are so powerful and wonderful, and we worship you. We worship you because of who you are.
Don't let us walk out of here the way we walked in. In Jesus' name, amen.